Tiffany with this week's vlog. This week, we're going to take a look at the latest Bollé apparel group. It's called Cross Court Group. So let's look at some outfits. For our first outfit, we have Kana wearing the Cross Court print tank. It's a really nice scoop neck. This one does have a built-in shelf bra, fun modern print, and has a nice contrast binding around the neckline and armholes. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. You have a nice racer back style and color blocking on the back. On the bottom, she is wearing the red version of the color blocked skort. On the side, we have some, you can see, nice contrast piping, and there's a hint of that color blocking. And on the front, nice slits here on either side. And that's the color block skort in red, and we'll look at it in another color in a later outfit. For her entire outfit, we have Kana wearing the cross court print tank and the cross court color block skort. For our second outfit, we have Brittany, and she's wearing the dress in the cross-court line. This is the red-based dress with mocha color blocking, but it is available in the reverse. Again, we have a nice scoop neck, and it does have a built-in shelf bra. Really like the wider supportive straps and the slimming use of contrast piping and the color blocking on the sides. Looking at the backside, the dress has a really cute racer back style. I love the contrast of the straps there. Again, nice use of the contrast piping. And one last look at the front. We have Brittany wearing the cross court dress. For our second outfit, we have Kana wearing another cross court tank, and this one does not have a built-in shelf bra. It is available in two colors. We have her wearing the red, the other is a white base. It's a nice scoop neck, great color blocking and contrast piping. Looking at the back, you can see this one's nice full coverage, and there's a tonal mesh panel down the center of the back, giving you nice ventilation, nice stretch as well. Again, some nice contrast piping. On the bottom, she's wearing the pleated skort in the mocha. There's some nice pleats there. This does have a built-in short. Looking at the front, there's another pair of pleats here. In her whole outfit, we have Kana wearing the cross-court color block tank and the cross-court pleated skort. In our final outfit for today, we have Brittany, and on top, she is wearing a reversible vest. The red side is nice and quilted. You can see a full zip entry. We have some nice side pockets as well as a stand-up collar. Go ahead and look at the backside. See, it's full quilt, nice seaming as well. Go ahead and look at the front one more time of this. And it's actually a reversible vest, so it is a nice mocha and a fleece, really soft. It does have pockets on both sides. Underneath that, she is wearing the cap sleeve top, has a nice scoop neck. We have contrast piping as well as some mesh on the sides. Go ahead and look at the backside. It is a full coverage top with more contrast piping on this down the back, and you can see again a hint of that contrast mesh. On the bottom, she is wearing the color block skort. We saw Kana wearing the red in a previous outfit. This is the mocha with some nice pops of white piping. Go ahead and look at the front. The skort does have a built-in short, nice color blocking as well as those great slits. And this whole outfit, she is wearing the cross-court cap sleeve top and the cross-court color block skort. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.